Psych.
Check, 1, 2, 2.
Hey, thank you, thank you. I was going to say, wow.
It's
well,
been
good
real.
Evening. Hey, yes, that's right. Welcome to the Sugar Bar. Yes, indeed. For a minute there, it didn't look like the Sugar Bar with all the lights up. I wasn't sure where we were. Got a little nervous there. I said, wait, we can see everybody? That's not always too good. Listen, you don't want to be drinking in broad daylight, do you? Of course not. Keep in mind, the more you drink, the better we sound.
And the more we all drink, the better everybody looks. Check it out.
Yeah, that's the way it goes. So we're the band that can, and we have a lot of, there's a lot of talent coming up to the stage and all that good stuff. So they say that when you're up here, don't talk to the audience that much, because after a while they tune you out. But since the lights just went out, we figure while we have your attention, we'll run our mouths, okay?
Which one? Yeah, why not?
That's right. We don't rehearse. We reminisce. We go, remember this tune? Yes, okay.
Check a little. Right there.
Yeah, he'll hook you up.
Yeah. Like this. Hey, Shanua, can you bring me a little bit, bring me up a little bit in the back, just a tad. That's the touch. That's beautiful. Just a touch. That works. They say she knows. Me high just a little bit. Just a little bit.
You know we can go there. We'll do that later.
We'll do that. So I guess you guys can be the fellas, even if you're the girls, just say yeah when I say fellas. It'll help get the song along. This is audience participation time. You ready? That's good. Hey, what's up, baby? I'm doing well, and yourself? How's wife, kid? Fellas!
Yes!
That's good. Let's try it again. Fellas!
Yes!
Y'all ready to get into it, man?
Yeah.
Like a sex machine, man?
Yeah.
Moving it.
Yeah.
Grooving it.
Yeah.
All that old stuff.
Yeah.
Can I count it all?
Yeah.
Can I count that high? Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get up,
get on up.
They got a bill to see.
Get on up.
I said, see now.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get on up.
They got a bill to see.
Get on up.
I said, see now.
Get on up.
You got to shake your arms and use your charms.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get it on up.
Everybody, if you're sitting down, wiggle in your seat one time. We got to shake your money maker. Shake your money maker. Shake your money maker. Shake your money maker. Shake your money. Shake your money maker. Shake your money maker. Shake your money maker. Be a chaser. A piano. Chaser. A piano. Go in. I'll give it up for Lenny and Underwood. You can tell me how to run late. You can tell me how to give birthday. You can tell me what I'm doing wrong when you keep jiving and singing that same old fucking song like a thorn knife. I'm a son. Little baby, let me see where you're coming from. Little baby, let me see where you're coming from. Little baby, let me see where you're coming from. Little baby, let me see where you're coming from. Camille Gaynor, the perfect woman. Mick, can you hit me? Mick, can you hit me? Go ahead, Mick. Y'all give it up for me. What was up?
Billy Grant on the bass, y'all. Billy Grant.
You got to get on the good foot. Get on the good foot. Well, go down to the crib and let it all hang out. Because that's what people are all about. Make a little socks with the Haye, sir. And dance to the music of the Thomas in our band. Huh! You're dancing on the good foot. Dancing on the good foot. So there ain't nothing going on but the winter. A whole lot of dudes been on the spin. And that's on my back foot. I said the long hair hippies and the Afro blacks all get together across the path. I said my breath's getting short and I got the blues. I said I got a funky job and I paid my dues on the good foot. I can dance on the good foot. You can dance on the good foot. You can dance on the good foot. You can dance on the good foot. Let's come on now. Come on! One!
Thank you.
Yes, indeed. Thank you. Yeah, we're just limbering up a little bit.
Thank you.
That was a nice sound check.
That was. Yeah, to the sound check.
Oh, we're just fooling with you. We just have one more, just a little short one. Oh, no. Are we ready? No, that's good. Oh, yeah, there you go. Oh. You sure?
Yeah. Hey, honey.
So, Chinua, can you give me a little volume on my microphone? How y'all doing tonight? Mic check, I'm gonna mic check right quick. Let me just sing a little something. Let's do a, you want me to mic check? Just a little verse or something? What you want to hear? For you. Birthday girl, I'm the birthday girl. I am 39 today. I'm lying. My birthday was yesterday. I turned 39 yesterday. Okay, I'm lying. Okay, listen. I ain't gonna tell you how old I am, but I am in the last of the Silver Girls.
You do what you want.
So with that being said, I'm gonna be a Golden Girl next year. Did somebody tell everybody it was gonna storm tonight? Every time it did, they never come out. But I got the, is it gonna storm tonight? Lord Jesus, help us. Bring the folk on in here, Lord, have mercy. It's my birthday, I don't care, I'll cry if I want to. Don't nobody rain on my parade. Let me just do a little. What can we do? She wants me to do a sound check. She wants to hear it, so we gotta give her something. Do Everything Must Change.
Everything must
a little
change.
Of that, just a little of it. Do whatever you feel like. Just make sure it's nothing she's singing. In the key of man. Thank you. My good girlfriend Crystal did my face. The one I want you to meet, there she is. The one that you, that's your sister. Y'all act just alike. Oh my God. Okay, I got two wigs on tonight. Thank you. I wanted to look like you, Lonette. You didn't have to wear no wig. This ain't my hair, and it's not Marvel's hair either. Very clear, our love is here to stay, not for a year, but ever and a day. The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancies, and in time may go. But oh my dear, our love is here to stay. I'm talking to my third husband, wherever you at. Together we're going a long, long way. In time the Rockies may tumble, Gibraltar may crumble, but they're only made of clay. But our love is here to stay. Adam, y'all. It's very clear our love is here to stay. not for a year, but ever and a day. The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancies, and in time may go. My dear, our love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. Listen, in time, Rocky's may tumble, Gibraltar may crumble, but they're only made of clay. But our love is here. Oh, that band sound good. Y'all sound good. My mic sounds nice. Thank you, girl. So y'all gotta know I'm elated that my good girlfriend Lonette McKee is in the house.
Happy birthday, my girl.
Listen, I had the pleasure of working with Miss Lonette McKee. She has paved the way for so many of us Black actors, actresses. And just when you go back to Which Way Is Loose, oh my God, Malcolm X. Which one? Spark. Oh yeah, well, we gonna talk about Spark, and that was the last one I was gonna miss. Girl, please. You know, she did The Women of Brewster's Place, Brewster's Millions, hello? Jungle Fever, mm-hmm. You played next to my husband, y'all. Kissing them black cherry lips.
I ain't black enough for you.
Juicy lips, honey. I'm black and I'm berry. That's sweeter than juice.
I ain't black enough for you.
Miss Lonette, that's your number one fan, child. She knows every line from every movie you ever done. That's Miss Asa. You'll see her. She's coming out. She's going to be in Live and Living Color just for you. But y'all remember her also from one of our favorite movies.
Sparkle.
Sister in what?
Sparkle.
Sparkle, yes.
She said sister can't fly in one way.
She, we were in a play in the winter, fall and winter, called So Was Red Gravy, and she was the lead in it. I played a lesbian witch. Yes, I was her best friend. I was trying to hit on her and all the other girls in the
movie. Hey, hey.
I was in Live and Living Color. Y'all missed it. But, right. But we act so crazy through the whole, we got caught on, we was like Carol Burnett and Ethel and Lucy. It was very one of those situations. We were lucky we didn't get fired because we really carried on stage. It was really one of those. But y'all, I just want to tell you, as warm as she is, you know, you feel her on the screen, she's the embodiment of wonderful, beautiful, motherly, sisterly energy. She's a great friend. She has my back. Gwen said, you need more friends like that to have your back, like me and Lonette. I said, you're right, Gwendolyn. And I want to tell you, I've been so blessed to have her in my life, and I thank you so much for blessing my birthday tonight. Because I ain't even got the money to pay you for this. Girl, child, but you know we're going to just sing and let the Lord use us. Hallelujah. Y'all, without further ado, I want y'all to give a nice, hearty round of applause. Sugar Bar, welcome to the wonderful, beautiful, ignatic. Is that a word? I love it. I'm going to use it anyway. Fantastic, fantabulous, wonderful, Lonette McKee!
Woo! Come on, y'all. Give it up.
Yeah!
Give it up.
Yes, y'all.
Prisoner of my mind.
'cause I lay alone in my room of blue with the lights turned low as I think of you. With your smiling face running through my dreams in the empty space where you used to be. Though my moods have been subject to change, all my feelings about you stay the same. When my passion rises and I surrender, I can fantasize that you're in my bed with your arms wrapped around me through the heat of the night. You're my sweetheart stuff, you're the love of my life. It sounds like me. Yeah, right. Somebody said, oh, you look like 35. I was like, mm-hmm, that's right. Yeah, yeah, baby, that's right. That was so low.
Was it?
That was like, that was the lowest key I have ever sung in. That was like, we set that key when I had a bad cold, right? Oh, Lord, help me. This is going to be an adventure. Let's find out what happens with the rest of the songs.
All right,
you know, let's do this.
We're doing I Wonder Where.
Okay, you guys, you know, a few years back, when I was just a mere babe in the woods, or in the city, I did a show called Lady Day at Emerson's Bar and Grill. And, I got to know so much about Billy. She was such a trailblazer, and she went through so much. Like, you guys say that I paved the way for you. Oh, please, honey, it was Billie Holiday and Bessie Smith and those gals that paved the way for all of us. But this is one of my favorite songs, and it's kind of obscure. It's called I Wonder Where Our Love Has Gone, and it's written by Woody Buddy Johnson. So I'm gonna sing this. Did the costumes on that. All right. Okay, I'm ready. All I know is I'm in love with you.
even though they say that we are through. I know without your love I just can't go on. I wonder where our love has gone. Always thought you'd love me more and more. Never dreamed you'd ever let me go. I know without your love I just can't go on. I wonder where our love has gone. Oh, what did I do? And what did I say that ever could lead you to treat me this way? If I've been untrue, I'm willing to pay. And darling, if that's not enough, I'll do anything you say. Wherever you may be, hear my plea and hurry back to me. I know without your love I just can't go on. I wonder where I love
without your love,
just can't go on. I wonder where our love has gone. Was low too. I gotta put them back in when I don't have a cold, keys. But you know, better safe than sorry anyway. I'd rather have them low than high, baby. Okay, so now what we do? What do we do? Oh, are we really? Okay. All right now, y'all. Okay.
What you got? What you got?
My babe. Y'all ready for my babe?
Yes.
We're gonna dirty it up.
This the one you wrote?
We're gonna dirty up.
Woo!
Okay, this was written by Willie Dixon.
Yes.
For Lil Walter, my babe.
Yeah. These are the lazy singer keys. Woo! When you're in good voice, these keys is low. Good googly moogly. The man keys.
Yeah. Hi. Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
All right, so are we doing Watch the Birds? Let's do Hooked on Your Love.
Yay! Woo! Okay.
And call it skipping.
I love that song.
Okay, you guys, at Miss Toni Seawright's request, I have to do a song from Sparkle.
Yes. Woo!
I know, I should be happy. But you know, when you do these songs for 40 years, you get sick of this shit. But all right, I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I got my black ground singers.
We got the movements too.
I know. All right, we're gonna do Hooked on Your Love. Now that's gonna be low too. And so they're all low because when I had a cold, we lowered them. Now I ain't got no motherfucking cold. Okay. I'm utilizing my basso range tonight. All right, we're gonna do Hooked.
Gives me happy thoughts of you. Got me so close to my dreams, now they have to come true. Nothing to be shy about, nothing we got to lie about. Hope loving you don't confuse you. Oh baby, baby, I don't wanna lose you. And when touch, our hearts move at a steady pace. I'm trying hard not to show the blushing over my face. You bring out the woman in me. What can I say that you can't see? I like the way we carry on. Hope you understand my feeling. You got me just a reeling. What can I do with this feeling? Hooked on your love, sweet love, love.
What can I do?
What can I do with this feeling? Hooked on your love, sweet love, love. With this feeling, hooked on your love, sweet love, love.
Okay, now,
Where's Erin?
Right here. She's here.
Are you ready? I'm so grateful to Toni for letting me. Yeah, and she's going to do Toni's showcase next month. But this is a young lady who I've been mentoring, if you will, since she was 16. And she's not that much older than that now. But she's a very gifted and special and talented and wonderful young woman. And I have such respect for her. So I think you should come up here. Do you have lyrics or something? Ladies and gentlemen, this is Miss Erin Lowe. Give her a good hand. And this will not be the last time you hear from her. You need a music stand?
No.
You good? Yeah. What are you going to say?
Make you feel my love.
Okay.
All right. Mm-hmm. Hi, everyone.
This is a man's world. This is a man's world. But it wouldn't mean nothing, nothing without a woman or a girl. You see, man made the car to take us over the road. Man made the chain to carry the heavy load. And man made the electric light to take us out of the dark. Man made the road for the water like Noah made the ark. You see, this is a man's world. But it don't mean nothing without a woman or a girl. Oh. Man thinks about his little baby, baby girl.
Girl that she came here to stay and study with me and Adam for the summer because she's serious about her career.
You better be girl.
You gotta do that.
You better be girl.
I know, got a job already. Shit. I know I ain't got no fucking job. Fuck being here 20 years. I ain't got no damn job. Okay, what are we doing? Are you going on now, Miss Toni? I think it's time for you to go on.
Get ready. Oh,
you gonna do some song? Okay, Toni Seawright, it's her birthday, y'all. She gonna do some songs. I'm gonna let her.
Y'all, give it up for my sister, Lonette McKee! Love you so much.
I love you.
And give it up for Miss Erin. Give it up for Adam, y'all. He was her musical. Aaron Lowe, y'all. Adam Lowe.
Who is Aaron?
It's Aaron. Aaron Lowe and Adam, what's your last name? Clipple. He goes by Adam, he's the one and only Adam. So listen, I got my black ground singers. I'm really not supposed to be out here right now, but I have to tell y'all, Oh, Lord Jesus, Lord have mercy. Thank you. Just go ahead and take that thing out the way. Where is y'all? I just had a moment because the 64 babies are in the house tonight. All the 64 babies, put your hands high up in the air and lie and say you was born in 84. It's okay. Praise him. So I have to tell you that one of my high school classmates is here tonight, all the way from Moss Point, Mississippi. That's why I just messed up my makeup. Crystal, you gotta come fix it back. Marnay, please come up here. Y'all give it up for Marnay Bryant, y'all. She's so beautiful. Y'all not gonna believe. Look, I want y'all to take one look at her. Now you know she don't look like no 64 baby. Don't none of my 64 baby friends look like they was born in 64. Happy birthday. When the last time we seen each other?
About 2 years ago when you came home.
See? But before then, when was it?
Oh, 20 years maybe.
She ain't changed a bit. Isn't she beautiful? Stand on up here, let everybody see you. Her daughter's here too. This is my name, Brian!
Church.
First Baptist Church, we went to the same church. You know, everybody that teach you in church, the same teachers at the school. So, I mean, the town is that small, right? It's a small, big town, right? Marnay, it means so much to me to have you here tonight. I feel like Tina's here when I see you. Oh, my God. She reminds me so much of my sister. I love you so much. Where's your daughter? Is she married? Oh, she's 14. She's Khalil. What's her name? Come on up here. Oh, she's Khalil's age. We're going to bring her up in a little bit.
That's right. Where Khalil at?
Come on. Where Keith Fluid? Come on up here, Keith, and sing this song with them.
Please.
Please. Where Keith Fluid?
Keith.
Keith.
Come on, Keith. We know you got your...
Bring your butt.
You got your muscle shirt on. Y'all give it up for Keith Fluid. He did this gig with me the last time. But come on, y'all. Ready?
Yes.
All right, y'all. I want to give y'all a round of applause for the wonderful Keith Fluid. Yes. Here, you can share my mic. I'm not supposed to be out here yet. They're going to give me an introduction, right? But you got to give me my mic back. Don't you know how you be acting. All right, I'm going to leave, and y'all just start the song. Just don't act crazy. Don't.
Oh, my God.
You just.
All right, y'all. I want y'all to introduce you to the Toni Seawright Band and the Tonettes. Let's go with my black brown singers.
Woo! Come on.
One.
Come on, y'all.
Count it up, Mr. Mick.
What?
Gaffney.
Act like I'm coming for the first time.
Act like I'm coming in for the first time.
Okay, y'all.
She's acting like she's coming in
let's
for
go,
the first
let's
time.
Let's go. Let's go. Woo! Come on, y'all. I know y'all know this.
Y'all ready? Put your hands together. Come on. I don't see you. Put your hands together.
Take that again, y'all. When you love someone, it's natural, not demanding. That's one thing I'm proud to say I found in you. I'm so glad we reached an understanding. Now I know my heart is safe with you. So now my love to you, baby, I surrender.
Get ready tonight. Gonna make this a night to remember. Get ready tonight. Gonna make this a night to remember.
Celebrations in my heart to stay united. And there's nothing in this world to come between me and you. We're together and it keeps me so exciting to think of what the power of love can do. And I'm filled with a love that's so, so tender.
Get ready tonight. Gonna make
here she comes.
Gonna make this a night to remember.
Give it up, y'all, but keep flowing. Spirits telling no lie, I'm gonna let this magic shine.
This is my night.
My night.
I'm gonna do it just
tonight.
I'm gonna let this magic shine.
Gonna let it shine.
Gonna
let
it shine.
Mick Gaffney, y'all. The night is mine. I'm gonna fit it just right. I'm on my way to paradise. It feels so right. Spirit's telling no lie. I'm gonna let this magic shine.
Shine.
Gonna let it shine.
Lord, I'm hope my wigs don't fall off. Child, you not be doing my Michael Jackson that thing. Oh Lord, y'all do not want to see what's underneath that. Ooh. Ooh. Child, I have to let my natural on out. Praise him, hallelujah. What am I doing now? Am I gonna do that right now? Okay,
it's your birthday.
Down.
Whatever you want to do, sis.
Okay, I have never done this song before. So I need a little glass of water.
Get a cocktail. Get a water.
Just give me a little water. I'm gonna dedicate this song to my second husband. I thought he was gonna be here tonight. My children's daddy. But it's okay. You know he didn't show up like the first husband. But it's all right. How am I have two ex-husbands? That's terrible. I'm like Erica Kane. I need my own TV show. You got to work on that, Lynette. We got to get it going, girl. We missing our column. We missing money, y'all. Well, this should be taped right here. Girl, you need to package it and send it off to BET. Okay. I'm going to dedicate this song to... Yeah, both of my ex-husbands. Yeah, I like both. I actually like my children's father better. Ooh, child, did you see him? He's so fine. Oh, Lord, have mercy, Jesus. The kids are cute. They're cute. I got my ladies out tonight, but they're covered because the kids are here. Praise the Lord. Okay, I'm going to sing a song. Okay, I'm sorry. I am so hot tonight. I'm hot and I'm hot. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, band, I'm ready. I've calmed down. Okay, I'm going to sing this song. I hope you enjoy it. Just keep going. I want to dedicate this song to all the weary ladies in the house tonight. If you've had a man and you're lost, sometimes you just have to sing these words. Right back in your arms, yes. What is it about your love that draws me to you? And though this is not the first time I've ever wanted stray, so I find that I just can't stay away.
Stay away
from
you,
baby. Listen, I've been through a lot of changes. Oh, see. My mama scorned me, yes she did, and my closest friends, oh Lord, you know they warned me, they said you're no good for me, but I just ignored it, yes I did, cause I didn't have time, no time. Turn around and smile like you do, cause you know when someone controls your mind, there's not much you can do. So you see, that's why
I just can't.
Just can't stay away. Can't stay away.
That's why it works. I wish my husband was, I mean my ex-husband. Okay, whatever. You know what? We got some choirs here today. Should I do Michael Jackson?
Should we do the Earth? Whatever you want. You the birthday girl. Go Tony.
Is it too early to do the Earth song?
Do it.
It's too early to do the Earth song?
Whatever you want.
Okay, we're gonna wait.
So.
Oh. Oh, what about what? ABC? No, we can't. We gotta save Michael. I do a fierce Michael Jackson. Oh yes, I do. Who we do? Tell me something good. Okay, yeah, that's good. That's a good one. I wanna sing this. I wanna dedicate this to this guy I saw on Scout on my phone. Yeah, I'm looking on Scout now. No, not Skype. It's called Scout. It's called Scout. It's on the phone. Yeah, it's on the on my phone. I might not be on y'all's phone. I got the cheap phone. Mine is called Scout. I got the little cheap phone. Yeah, the iPhones don't have that. They have Skype. Mine is Scout. And one day I had my teeth in, my makeup on and stuff, and I accidentally pressed the one that said, you know, where people can look at you. I said, you looking for Toni? She not here. That's not her. I'm not her. I gagged. Okay, I'm ready. This is my favorite song right now. I can shake it. We got the Aaron Out girls in the house. The Aaron Out girls, Ms. Lolo, is in the house. Aaron Out girls, the Aaron Out girls with Ms. Stacks and Lolo in the house.
Yeah. Tell me something tell me that you like it. One more time, here we go. Yo, give it up for the band, y'all. All right. So, I got some friends just walked in. Okay. Y'all give it up for the sound man, Mr. Chinua.
Yes, please.
We got Prima Donna in the house. We got Gedeon Luke McKinney from American Idol in the house.
Yes.
We got Providence in the house. Carew is in the house. Y'all, Santaba and Zynga is in the house. Valerie Gamache, Miss Crystal Blake is in the house. And my little niece is in the house. She's your niece. Come on up here. Won't you say, can you say hello, please? Come on, Jade. Oh, she says she's shy. She's shy. She's, we got John in the house. Vicky is in the house. We got Evvie in the house. The band want to take a break? One more break. So hello, she's a singer and she plays the piano and she dances. She's like a quadruple threat, but she says she's shy on tape on the stage, right?
Yes.
She's shy. And that's okay, Auntie Tony gonna work with you on that, all right? This is where it begins. So say hello to everybody.
Hello.
And then say peace out. Say peace out. Say peace out. Did you want to sing a song? Okay, say peace out. Say peace out. Okay, what you want to say? You want to say goodbye?
Just say peace, babe.
Say hello and goodbye. You're not going to say nothing? You're just going to stand there? Okay, she's just going to stand here. Okay, so what are you
going to
do?
That's a diva already.
Thank you.
That is a diva already.
Do y'all want to hear the Earth song? Earth song? Let's do the Earth song. I want to say Michael Jackson was, you know, I have to do this song because as the night goes, I might not be able to do the song and I'll gag. At the end, y'all be like, ooh, shit, that was a mess. And I don't do messes. So anyways, I have to say this, that I'm a big Michael Jackson fan. So do you remember where you were the day you heard the news? I know exactly where I was. It was my birthday. And I was on the side of the road and my good, beautiful, good girlfriend, Miss Obina Escort, who just came up here and did the bow. She's my little sister. She called me on the phone. And you know how you get mad with the person that gave you the news? It's like it was her fault. I was so mad with her. Like, how you gonna call me on my birthday and tell me Michael Jackson dead? I just was so upset. So, anyways, it's about the children. And if anybody knows the song, you can come up here and sing background, I'd appreciate it. Keith Fluid, Mick, the Brooklyn Interdenominational Choir, Clayton Bryant, people that know the song, KB, you know. Clayton sung on the album, didn't you, Clayton?
Yes, he did.
Yes, he did. Just keep that going on. I want to dedicate this song to my homegirl, Marnay Bryant. Thank you all the way from Mississippi. We got y'all, Santawa and Zing in the house, Jonathan. I'm so glad to see all y'all. Watch you go in the house. Hey, Providence. Love them, the Simpson girls in the house. Shaina is in the house. Listen.
What about sunrise? What about rain? What about all the things that you said we were to gain? What about killing fear? Is there a time? What about all the peace that you said was yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice?
all the blood you shed before. Did you ever stop to notice this crying earth, this waving child?
Thank you.
Give it up for the band. Give it up for the singers. Appreciate it.
There's so much trouble going on in the world.
What about it?
All I need you to do what is have me say, what about it?
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 Oh, there's so much trouble going on in the world. I need you to help me say, what about it? You know what? You can't even walk down the street no more. And when you say hey to people, they act like they can't even speak.
Well.
When somebody, you make a mistake and step on somebody's feet, they look at you like you done did something. You know what I'm saying?
Come on with.
What's going on with the world, y'all?
What about it?
What about it?
What about it?
What about it? Jackson said you gotta be the change that you want to see in the man in the mirror. What about it?
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 Yeah!
y'all. Give it up for the choir. Oh my God. Yeah. Give it up for Gedeon, Luke, and his beautiful sister, Evvie. They're gonna be singing tonight. We got prima donna in the house, gonna let y'all have it. The band's gonna take a break while I bring up some choirs, y'all. Since we're in the choir mood, right? We got Bick coming up. And then we got Providence is in the house. That is awesome. So as we have the change of guards, singers, y'all can sit along the wall. I want to bring Bick up. Y'all, this is a choir. Gwendolyn, come here. We actually held auditions for these for this choir. We founded this choir, Gwendolyn Quinn and I. It's Brooklyn Interdenominational Choir. I know Asa got the Holy Spirit, right? She's feeling it. I know we were practicing this song the other night and I got overwhelmed and was boo-hooing. Thank you, Gedeon. That's a compliment coming from
Praise
you.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Hallelujah.
He sure was. He is, and he always will be. Praise him. So, Bick is coming to you in their own way, and Providence, you are definitely on deck. I'm so excited to hear the choirs. The band's going to take a little pause for the cause, and we're going to bring the choirs. Let's talk about Bick. You tell him. Tell him. We were sitting over in the Mike's coffee shop. And we said, Brooklyn need another choir. Right? Ain't that what we did? And you gonna tell them the rest of the story.
Well, that's pretty much the story. Toni and I met with Pastor Haye, and we encouraged him to start an interdenominational choir in the borough of Brooklyn. And it's here, and they are going to Egypt in July. Yes, a lot of members from this group is going to Egypt, so we're very, 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 very happy that you guys can come out tonight, and very proud of you, and God bless you.
Congratulations. Without further ado, y'all, give a hearty Sugar Bar round of applause to Bick, y'all.
Grace and peace.
Grace and peace.
We want to keep the spirit going up in this place. On behalf of the Brooklyn Interdenominational Choir, we are just a small, small, small segment of a much larger group. We just came to bless Toni on her birthday. She asked us to come out, and it's after hours, but praise God. We didn't bring our musicians with us, but we brought a track, so we just ask you to come and let the praise go up. Amen? Have a good time in the Lord. Song called All of My Health.
Yeah.
from the Lord.